let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. George Russell takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship after today's superb result. It's time to check out the Constructors.
Thank you.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Russell, Hamilton.